Long Island business owner, beauty pageant contestant, and philanthropist Tanya Bhatija died in a house fire inside a cottage in Dix Hills, which was the home of Bhatija. She was 32. Two police officers and a sergeant attempted to save her life, but the flames were too strong. She died in the fire before local fire departments were able to fully extinguish the fire. Investigators are looking into what may have sparked the blaze that killed Tanya Bhatija.